Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is Motivation for Young Christians. Welcome back. My name is esron and I'm a young black Guyanese Christian living in America who is black and proud. My inspiration to make this video came from when I was watching the homecoming film by Beyonce, which was an amazing film, by the way. The film had me thinking about black people, our culture, and the way we are treated. Due to the film, I decided to make this video on why I'm black and proud. I was born and raised in Guyana. I'm from Paradise, which is in Region 4, and both sides of my family are from Guyana. Growing up in Guyana was fun for me. I was able to hang out and enjoy time with a lot of friends and family. I was raised up in the church, and both sides of my family are Christian. I was raised to love everybody and treat them the way I wanted to be treated. I was raised on love, but yes, not everybody got along or liked each other, and I knew that. But from my perspective, it was because of what the person did to them. At my young age in Ghana, I didn't know about racism, the way black people were treated, or the history of black people in the world. But soon, I found out when I migrated to America to live. Once I migrated to America, I learned about racism, the way black people were treated, the history of black people in the world, and in America. At first, I didn't care too much about it because I had an ignorant mindset and said to myself that I'm not American, so why does this concern me? At that time, I didn't realize it did concern me because I now live in the country and these problems and the history shows why these problems are here. These problems are going to affect me since it deals with black people and I'm black. After my mindset changed, I started to care more and learn more. The more I learned, the more I hurt. I hurt to know and hear all the bad things that have happened to my people and what we're still going through today. I also learned how to conduct myself as a young black man so I don't get in trouble, get killed, or fit into any stereotype, which I thank my A-grade reading skill teacher for. She also taught me the 13th Amendment, what it is, and how the prison system is modern-day slavery because of that. As of today, I continue to educate myself and learn more. Once I watched the documentary 13, which was about the intersection of race, justice, and mass incarceration in the United States, I was able to understand why America is the way it is today. As black people, we have come far in America, but we still have a long way to go. As a young Christian and a black man, I want to use my voice for change and inspire others to tell people that change is coming by the grace of God. I want my people, black people, and everybody else to get treated equally, get the same opportunities, and live in peace. I stand behind the movement Black Lives Matter, because black lives do matter. I will continue to use my voice to fight for change and continue to pray because God will be with us. Change is coming. My name is esron. I love my black hair and my black skin, and I am a young black Guyanese Christian man living in America who is black and proud. Black Lives Matter.